how much has Adventure Time changed your life?
A lot. An extreme amount. I mean, I don't think... I started doing the show when I was 12. I'm 19 now. And when I was 12, if you would ask me, like, oh, 5, 10 years from now, you know, you'll be on, like, pretty much the biggest animated show in the world, and you'll get to go to, you know, all around the world, to Europe, to Australia, to the Philippines, traveling around and just meeting fans of the show and, like, getting to meet awesome people and do what I'm doing right now, is I would not have even thought that would be a thing at all. And so, yeah, it's changed my life in a lot of ways. It's definitely, by far, been the biggest thing that I've done, and it's just been so huge. And the fact that it's such a global show is, like, so surreal a lot of times. And it's changed my everyday. I mean, I work on the show every single Tuesday for the past 7 years. It's such a big part of my life at this point. And it's also opened the doors for a lot of other projects for me and stuff. And so it's, yeah, immensely.
Do you ever watch yourself, like, back and, like, be freak out? Like, that's me.
When I first started doing stuff, I definitely did. It's very weird the first time you see yourself on screen or you hear yourself coming out of a animated character. It's a very weird experience. But after doing it for as long as I've been doing, I've been acting for maybe over 14 years now. I guess you, in not in a weird way, but you kind of just, I guess, get used to it. And it still is bizarre to other people that I know that they're like, it's so weird hearing your voice in the other room sometimes when I know you're not here. And I'm like, yeah. But you guess you kind of get used to it a little bit. And sometimes, at least for Adventure Time, it's slightly less weird because it's just the voice. And now it's more of a character voice than it is my normal speaking voice. And so it almost is just like when I'm watching Adventure Time, I'm just kind of hearing and seeing Finn more so than hearing or seeing myself.